Our top headlines tonight, deadly shooting in Dothan in broad daylight, right in the middle of a neighborhood. One neighbor telling us that children were playing in the street. It happened on Greenwood Drive around 2 p.m. The shooter still on the run, we're told tonight. Witnesses at the scene tell WDHN there was a heated argument and that shots were fired. The victim, unidentified at this time, died from his wounds.